Here we go.
Nice, Nate, nice.
Five,
okay.
Four, three, two, one.
Your bones will be crushed to dust.
To dust.
I'm going to take you down.
Oh no. Ironbark on me, please.
And my DPS still sucks even when we're not.
Thank God.
Oh, I probably helped have Flask on.
Pet hurts. Tasty, but whatever.
They're Toaster Strudels, not Pop Tarts.
They're Pop Tarts.
How are they Pop Tarts? They have the three lines.
Bad piece, I'm getting out of range.
Did anybody else see that Pop-Tart move after the conveyor belt stuff?
Yes.
God damn it, Wizard.
Working as intended.
You guys want to hear a random fun fact?
Not right now.
I have a lot.
Use your cooldown.
Oh, here's the fun part.
So, is anyone else seeing this?
What's happening?
What?
You're just standing in Pop-Tarts is what I see.
I'm just standing on the conveyor belt. And I'm not moving.
Yeah, I'll lie.
Cause you're a paladin.
Levitate would be useful in this way.
Thought if you stood on that, you'd die.
No, you can stand on the edges of them.
Wait, what? Since when?
Since always.
For these, you can stand on
for the
edge.
Pop-Tarts, you can too.
No, I just got hit.
Those aren't the Pop-Tarts.
You just said no.
You stand on the opposite side of them.
You think that was good? You just wait.
Lost, should we?
Well, yeah, just two of them are off. Oh no, Ironbark, please, and Bubble. Or not.
God, that must- that ability really hurts.
100% of his health and damage as physical damage.
I just have a lot of health.
Perks of being a bear.
Roar.
It was a short elemental threat. Or environment, whatever.
It's so creepy seeing the floor around you move and you not move.
I know. Don't talk about it. It hurts its head. I started
healing time.
Left it.
I don't even know what got me there.
Probably everything.
Pick up the other one, Mason.
Turkey.
Sorry. You
know, what is happening? Like,
what isn't happening is a better question. Oh my god.
Oh Jesus.
I love Jade. Oh Jesus. I can just picture you getting trapped.
I was okay actually. I made it.
It just got by a slam. Alright, easy fight.